do it in soft dirt. Okay, you see how